Pan Pocket Meter is the latest pocket digital multimeter of Pan Control. It is especially slim and lightweight and offers many nice features which can be found otherwise only in a lot more expensive devices. For instance, true RMS measurement for measuring non-sinusoidal output signals of switching power supplies and frequency converters. Its special feature is the automatic function selection. That means the user need not select function and range with a rotary switch, but the instrument detects and selects automatically the required function and range. Whether it is AC or DC voltage up to 600 volt, frequency measurement, resistance measurement, audible continuity test, diode test, or capacitance measurement. A single touch activates the non-contact voltage tester, which detects live conductors without metallic contact in three steps. One more touch activates the single pole live conductor test, similar to the function of a single pole voltage tester. On the back side, there's a powerful LED flashlight to illuminate the point of measurement. The new Pan Pocket Meter is only 11 mm thin and 110 grams lightweight, so it fits easily into shirt pockets. A single touch activates the non-contact voltage tester, so we can distinguish between the live phase and the neutral conductor. One more touch activates the single pole phase test. This enables the user to distinguish the phase from the neutral conductor with just a single pole touch. One more touch activates the automatic mode again. In this mode, the meter automatically detects a resistance or continuity or an AC or DC voltage input. The upper display shows the voltage, the lower display the frequency, and in between the analog bar graph shows the level of the signal like an analog instrument. Between phase and neutral, the voltage is around 230 volt, between two phases around 400 volt. Pan Pocket Meter is suitable for various tests in electric and electronic circuits, such as continuity test. Diode test, which shows the forward voltage of a diode, around 0.6 volt. A single touch changes to capacitance measurement. It takes a while until the capacitor is fully charged. And now a capacitance of 1262 microfarad is shown in the display.